I think men who can cry are strong men.